Pog Gamer. What was it? I got a
Okay.
Relentless proc? I did.
What?
You stay the course, as I knew you would. As too will I. Come!
Yes. Oh, countdown. Let's go. I'm just kidding. People have been doing. Oh, you did. Okay. I was about to say, people have been doing countdowns all day, so it's pretty. It was pretty nice.
Man, I adult in this game. It's pretty fun.
Are you just out of melee range? Sad. Yeah. That was the same one. That's funny. It's not a hard spot to find, actually. You just need to be a little bit closer to the side of it, to the flank of it. Yeah, I mean, you'll learn the positioning for it, and then you'll be fine. TPN. Yeah, well, I put a veil on him too. Or not a veil, I put a aqua. Oh yeah, aqua veil.
I will say it does feel weird, almost a little bit wrong, that I'm not pre-pulling with Mina anymore. At least not on one tank.
Right.
Yeah, it's basically just mantra. I think it has the same cooldown too.
Mantra's 90. I believe Mantra's 90. Yeah, I mean, server's kind of fucking everything up too. Oh, I see. That's fine. Oh, if you stand like right, say where I am, be able to back to melee it. I think I'm in the AoE a little bit. I'm in the AoE a little bit, but yeah. Yup. It is that one. Yeah. Yeah, right around where I am too. It's fine. See, you got it. Told you. Check a couple times and you'll be fine. Ah, alright. This is my favorite part, and by my favorite I mean my not my favorite part. We all did. Oh no, those are from before. That's from before. By the way, the boss is targetable that whole time. Yeah, probably for the bad. Yep. That's why I said it's probably for the best.
You are the first to hold this ball.
Nice reference. Yeah, it's fast. Yeah, no, the timing for it's really brutal for some reason. Potentially. Oh, you're just outside of it too, that's sad. Yeah, it barely goes off the hitbox, so I think that's a good reference point. Oh, that one. I think this is fine. Yeah. No, you're fine. Definitely gonna pay to know those distances too for extreme. I'm just assuming it. Yeah. Nice.
So I quite literally got the same drops that I did last night at this dinosaur.
Really?
Talk about deja vu. I got a spear tip and a heart of the berserker last night and I just got another set.
Nice.
Same drops.